I think we should step back and say we are in one of the worst economic downturns in the history of our country.
Yes.
When we have had economic downturns in the recent past, President Kennedy, President Reagan, President Bush lowered taxes and it got the economy going again. Today, we are talking about increasing taxes at a phenomenal rate, plus adding new taxes and fines on employers to pay for a health care system that is going to drive people into this government plan. So it is totally counterintuitive and against everything that's ever worked in the past to increase taxes, and we are going to increase capital gains and dividends, which is going to take away jobs. We're going to increase individual rates, which is going to cause people not to hire people, because half of the higher income people who are going to pay higher taxes are small business. What are we thinking here? We are going against everything that's worked in the past in an economic downturn. We should be encouraging investment, encouraging hiring people, not discouraging it with higher taxes and fines.